philosopher, Ludwig Wittgenstein, spent a year in Norway on his own working on his philosophy. And in a letter to Bertrand Russell, he wrote,
"My day passes between logic, whistling, going for walks, and being depressed."
Logic, whistling, going for walks, and being depressed. The logic of whistling. Given that, if I go for a walk and I whistle, then I am not being depressed. And either, if I am being depressed and I go for a walk, then I do not whistle. Or, if I walk depressed and I am being a whistle, then I do not go. It follows that if I go for a whistle and I depress a walk, then I am not being. Therefore, whistling, walking, and not being depressed beat the living daylights out of logic.